Hey collectors, here is a look at Duke from the Retro Card series under the G.I. Joe Classified line, and I would like to thank Jasper for helping me acquire this figure. At the back of the card, you can see the classified file but with less information about the character and the other characters that came out with Duke, which is Recondo and Scarlet for this Retro Card series line. Out of the card, Duke comes with two plastic tray. The first one contains most of his accessories, the figure, knife, and the second tray has his binoculars and his machine gun. Then there is also the action figure stand and a leaflet. And this is the updated look of Duke for the Retro Card line. Duke stands above 6 inches tall and is fully poseable like all other figures in the line. And this version is an upgraded sculpt from what was released back in the 1980s under the 3¾ line of the G.I. Joe series. And here is the backside of the figure. Most of the sculpt details are concentrated at the front of his suit and not much on his backside. Once you find the center of balance for this figure, you can put Duke in a simple action stance. But I suggest using the action figure base provided by Hasbro just not to make this figure fall down from your display. And here he is compared to the Super 7 version of Duke, which is based on how you can see him in the cartoon series. While the Hasbro version is based on the artist rendition way back in the 1980s during the 3¾ era of the G.I. Joe figures. So whichever one you like, both of these figures is a good representation of Duke. This figure is very nostalgic. It brings me back to the 1980s when I first got Duke under the 3¾ line of the G.I. Joe series. But this one is much better. And for size comparison, here he is with Bruce Wayne, the Dark Knight trilogy film from Modo King, Model Kit, and Yamcha from Dragon Ball by SH Figure Arts. With He-Man and Skeletor from Masters of the Universe cartoon collection line by Mattel. With Voltes 5 from the Voltes 5 anime series SMP line by Bandai Model Kit, and Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story, also from Bandai Model Kit. With the Nightfall Batman and Knight's End Azrael in Batman armor, both figures by McFarlane Toys. And finally, with Snake Eyes from G.I. Joe Classified series and Cyclops from X-Men 97 animated series, both figures from Hasbro. And with that, thank you all for watching, and see you all again next video.